Happy Sunday, guys. Here I am giving you another idea for your Sunday dinner. And you know how this goes. Don't forget to kiss the cook. Is somebody cooking you something good? Please, please, please do not hesitate to tell them the food was good. If it was not so good, just throw that shit in the garbage. Okay? So let's get started, okay? Because I have been under the weather, but I'm a little better now, guys. So let's get to it. And I hope y'all have a good Easter, and I hope y'all had something good to eat, so let's get right to it. Today I made a delicious, and I mean delicious, y'all know what this is, Roman holiday. Now, if you're from New York, you already know what's up with this Roman holiday, okay, so we don't have to get through it. It's just macaroni with a lot of good stuff inside, with mozzarella cheese, you can have mushrooms, you can have anything inside of this Roman holiday. For y'all Americans, spaghetti. And I made some delicious, look at that, guys, don't that look so pretty? Some green beans and some carrots, French beans, that is. And I did some curry chicken again because all my co-workers on my job wanted some freaking curry chicken. So I had no choice, and this is what was left of it. And I hope you guys enjoyed the curry chicken. Also made some money off the ass. Anyway, hope everybody enjoyed it. But you know, I love curry. I could never get tired of it. There you have it. My delicious, delicious Roman holiday. My delicious, colorful veggies. I love veggies when they have a pretty color like that. Especially if they taste good. And y'all know about my curry chicken, guys. I could never get enough of that. So if you like this video, press like, share, subscribe. You know, I don't give a mother, father, sister, brother. I'm going to still come and give you an idea for your Sunday dinner. Now, the joke of the day, my favorite part. Did y'all hear about the hen that counts chickens? Yes, counts chickens. You know what they really call them? A master of chicken. Anyway, if you have a joke, just bring it on. I'm just going to bring you mine, okay? So until next time, don't forget to kiss the cook. And I'll see y'all again soon. My birthday's coming up, guys. So y'all can just toss me some coins in my inbox. Oh, I got Cash App. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, you know who you are. Anyway, bye.